What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. A smartphone could bring us so much fun in our daily life and make everything so much easier. However, it didn't take too long for you to realize that the screen is just not big enough. So here comes the question. How can we mirror or cast the screen to a PC? In this video, I'll show you how to put it off with a tool called Tenorshare Phone Mirror. Let's dive in. There's a link in the description down below if you'd like to download. So we launch phone mirror on the computer. Plug the phone in. Now what we're gonna do is open the settings app. Scroll down and find the developer option. If it's not available, tap about phone, software information, and tap the build number 7 times in a row to invoke it. Then we head to the developer option, find the USB debugging, and turn on the toggle switch. Tap allow on the screen when you see a pop-up like this. Now the program will recognize the phone. To cast the screen to this computer, click the play button right here, and boom, here we go. You can hide the program window if you want, and control your screen with your mouse and keyboard. It also supports connecting up to 5 Android phones at a time. Let's try watching a film trailer as an example. You can play it at full screen and drag the slide here to control the progress bar. Click the screenshot button right here to take screenshots. And by hitting the recording button, you can recode the screen right away. Hit it again, it'll save the files to your computer. In settings, you can customize the path, the format, and quality of the files. You can also turn off the screen on your Android phone with a simple click like this, or lock both screens by clicking screen lock button right here. Of course, you can also play games, browsing your photos, surfing the internet, and chatting with your friends in WhatsApp on a larger screen. And the fun doesn't stop right here. There's a lot more for you to find out. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you in the next video.